cinematographer here.
Yeah. Oh, you want me to say now?
Yeah, do it.
Welcome to the Oak Hill crew. Today we are doing our Halloween one with Beyond the Blacktop, and we are heading up to Greenlaw Mountain. With us today we have the real rookie, the OG Miss My Phone, and of course, Mini Miss My Phone. We've also got a few of our new friends coming with us today.
Should be a good day.
Should be a great day.
These lovely ladies, we're gonna be having a fun ride today. And we're going to a Halloween party tonight. Bum bum bada bum bada 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 bum bum bada bum. You gonna dance? Bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum.
Kathleen's dancing. Everybody, this is the Oak Hill crew. We are doing a run with Beyond the Blacktop, as you heard from the intro from Mini Miss My Phone. Today is expected to be, I'm not gonna say warm. It's a little bit chilly right now. Miss My Phone, what do you say it's gonna get up to? 14? It's gonna get up to 14 today. It's a nice clear blue sky. Sun's out, so hopefully nobody freezes. This is a run that is put on, I think, annually, right, by Beyond the Blacktop. This is our first time being here. And there's a Halloween party tonight and stuff like that. And there's a lot of different runs going on. Like our local HB club is doing a run from McAdam to Woodstock. But I've seen this one get posted on Facebook each year, and I've always wanted to come and check this one out. Going up Greenlaw Mountain, so that's where we are today. And we're expecting to have lots of fun. Probably not gonna get too muddy because it is a little on the chillier side, but I'm sure we will find something entertaining to catch. Any comments from the Miss My Phone? Okay, Miss My Phone's cold already, despite her wearing four layers. You're gonna get all nervous about stuff. You turn your camera on so we can record your reaction. You just got an oh my goodness moment. I'm not sure what over. Is this what you're oh my goodnessing about? Oh, the rock's back there. Okay. Well, I turned my camera on after you said it. I thought it was gonna be something exciting. It's okay. Mine's on, I'm right behind you. You're okay. You got this. Things will fall going down the trails, like when you're going and the leaves are chasing you. I just like it. I think it looks neat. Dramatic effects. And what river or stream is that? This is the start of the mountain climb. Why'd you go up that? Distinct advantage here with our CCDs versus side by side. It's been a one. The left, you got more maneuverability. Yeah, okay. They got radios.
We made it to the top of the mountain where we had some lunch, cooked a little bit of food, hung out for a couple hours, just enjoying the view and the day.
Down the tree.
like left?
None of it.
What? You didn't like those rocks?
No.
What about the tunnel? Okay. All right, with the rocks now?
No. Oh,
what about when we were right before the tunnel and we went down? Was that great? I'll catch up.
thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. We had a great time out with Beyond the Blacktop doing this run. It was new for us, and we will probably do it again with the whole crew at some point in the very, well, not the near future, but in the future for sure. We had a great time, and I hope you enjoyed the show. All right.